Everybody, welcome to the Filipino and Dakota channel. In this video, I will show you how to make Indian taco, my family's favorite Native American food. So let us start. Here are the ingredients. We have flour, sugar, water, milk, yeast, oil, and salt. So in a big bowl, you have to put in the flour, and then put in the sugar, and don't forget that before you put, use the yeast, you have to have it rise in half a cup of water. So before adding in your yeast, it should look like this. So add the yeast in, and then the milk. The salt. So just mix them together. So when you mix this, make sure that you put oil, some flour in your hand so the dough won't stick to your hand. Add a little water. So if the dough sticks to your hand, add a little more flour to it. Because the dough shouldn't be sticking in your hand. It mustn't stick in your hand. So your dough will look like that. So cover it with a cheesecloth and let it rise for 2 hours. Put flour on the surface. This into 12, 6, I mean, cut this part into 6. And form them into balls. Thank you. transform this these balls into flat circles. Doesn't need to be a perfect circle. Put the flour some more if you think the dough sticks to the surface. That's how I make it. So repeat the same process until you're done with the 12 balls and your flattened dough will look like that. So if you enjoyed watching this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below as well as the notification bell so you will get updated of our next videos. Thank you for watching the Filipino and Dakota channel. Have a nice day, everyone.